only one here by yourself.
Hey, I've got it.
What do you want, boy?
I need to see Mr. Bill.
Where are your parents?
Where are yours?
Are you even injured?
Do I look injured?
Well, we only do injuries.
Well, I'll just go get hit by a truck and come back.
Y'all shut up, too.
Yes.
Hell no.
I'm gonna pick up something to eat, and then I'm gonna swing by the post office.
All right.
Hey, when's your boss coming back?
May I help you?
No, I need to see Reggie Love.
Why, may I ask?
Well, that's between me and Mr. Love.
I'm Reggie Love.
You got a woman lawyer. Oh, great.
I think so. Now, why is it you think you want a lawyer?
I don't want a lawyer. I hate lawyers. Every lawyer I ever had just shafted me and my mom. I said I need a lawyer. But I don't know about no woman.
Well, this lawyer that shafted you, what was her name?
Wasn't no her. It was a he.
Right. Well, why is it that you think you need a lawyer?
Because I'm Mark Sway.
So?
You know, the kid who found the dead guy. I'm famous. Don't you read the paper?
You still haven't answered my question.
Because I'm supposed to talk to some Reverend Roy guy in 10 minutes.
Reverend Roy Foltry?
Yeah, why does everybody call him that?
Because he loves to quote the scriptures in court, and he knows the Bible better than God himself.
Does he win a lot?
Always.
Why can't everyone just leave me alone? I mean, some sweaty fat guy blows his head off.
Why didn't you lie to the police?
I didn't.
Well, it says here in this paper that you found Jerome Clifford dead.
I did.
Uh-huh. Dead men don't sweat, now do they?
If you was my lawyer and I told you something, could you ever repeat it?
No. What is it you want to tell me?
Well, that Clifford guy came driving up in his big black car, and me and Ricky, we snuck up to watch. And that Clifford guy got out, and he put a gun in his mouth, and he blew the back of his head out.
So you did see Jerome Clifford alive?
Yeah.
Why'd you lie to the police?
I don't know. I mean, I was just scared, I guess. I mean, my little brother's in a coma. My mom might lose her job. The FBI's after me, but I don't know nothing. You would lie, too.
Well, you're right. You do need a lawyer, Mark Sway. There are a few male lawyers down the hall. You want me to recommend one?
How many cases have you won?
More than I lost.
How much do you cost?
How much you got?